shy. Old acquaintance be forgotten, never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be forgotten? My dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take a couple kind, and this yet for.